Psalm 67. May God be gracious to us and bless us and make his face shine on us, so that your ways may be known on earth, your salvation among all nations. May the people praise you, God. May all the people praise you. May the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you rule the people with equity and guide the nations of the earth. May the people praise you, God. May all the people praise you. Heavenly Father, we pray for a special blessing for our family circle, our neighbors, friends, community, and especially those whose existence relies on their faith in you. Grant us more favor, blessings, and mercies. Shield us from all harm and danger, sickness, disease, and financial destitution. Elevate our position in this world so others can see your blessings, your love, and your favor through our lives. Strengthen us, your children, your people, so we can truly be the salt of the earth. We can be seen as your chosen people. We can be the leaders and not the victim. Let us be unified in our faith and love to you and each other, so that we can live as one nation under God. Receive our prayer this day. In Jesus' name, amen.